can't get it to go.
Nets trail by six.
Moutier against Thompson. Here's Bailey. 29 points for him last game against Oklahoma City.
And we have to mention his rebound. It wasn't all about the offense. He battled his tail off down low.
Now here's Curry.
Thompson open.
Thompson. There's the triple. No good on that one.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Kuzma passes to Bailey. Outside Hood. There's
come
the
on.
Three. And again, it's the Nets missing.
Guys, this hasn't been his quarter. I mean, to me, just doesn't look completely comfortable or confident.
And Thompson kicks to KD. Moutier against Curry. Five on the clock. KD, that's for two. Kuzma with the defensive effort.
Very surprising that he came away empty there, especially given room to operate.
Hits the three-point bomb.
A reliable stretch four. In this day and age, Kuzma is very valuable because of his three-point shooting.
Outside Curry, trying to end the drought. Bangs home the trifecta.
And an eye for an eye. Both teams working to stretch the floor.
Nothing like answering back. One team gets three, you fire three of your own. Boom.
Here's Bailey. His offensive numbers jump right off the screen at you. He's averaging over 29 points a game. And he could not get that one to go. A lot of contact. And he'll go to the line for two. Break too early to start talking about MVP for this year or midseason.
You know, we've gotten to a point now where we start talking MVP at the start of the season, you know?
Yeah, right.
People just love to talk sports at this point, especially when it comes to the most prestigious individual awards out there. I think you can make a case and sway some opinions with your play this time of year, but I like to let it all play out before I start focusing on that.
Things can change in a hurry, can't they, in a season?
You yes,
like
they
you
can.
You say, let it play out.
Gotta love the smooth shooting stroke of Thompson. Outstanding at shooting as soon as he catches the ball.
And the shot goes down.
Taking it up strong against size. He does not lack for confidence.
That's well done there. I mean, don't even give him a chance to get to the block. Get in tight and finish at the rim.
Now, here's Thompson. 17 points for him last game against Detroit.
Just doing the job on the backboard.
They sure are.